They are the young TV stars who have to put up with a genius know-it-all for a brother from young Sheldon. Welcome Raegan Revord and Montana Jordan. How are you guys?
Good morning. I'm good.
Yeah. There's actually three of them here because Snowflake is here. Is that right, Snowflake?
Mm-hmm.
That is so sweet that you brought her. Do you carry her everywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that.
I got her when I was six for Christmas. She was my great-grandmother's.
Really?
Uh-huh, and I had actually wanted her, but when she died, my great-grandfather, before he passed away, went over and got her for me for Christmas.
What a sweet memory.
That's amazing.
I haven't let go of her since.
Yeah, I wouldn't let go of her. How old are you?
10.
10, and how old are you?
14.
14. Okay, how do you guys like working together and working on the set?
It's amazing.
It's amazing.
What's the best part?
It feels like we are actually a family.
Yeah.
Like, we have a second family.
Yeah, probably. My favorite part, being from Texas, is the dinner scenes for sure. Getting all the family together.
Yeah, that's the only time that we can really.
Yeah.
Do you get to eat real dinner when you're sitting at the table?
Yes.
For me, I don't know about her, but the food is amazing to me.
Is it?
It's great.
Yeah. I'm a vegetarian,
right.
Me and Ian, because we're both vegetarians, we get vegan meatloaf.
Oh.
Vegetarian meatloaf or something like that.
That's awesome. So, Montana, I wanted to actually, you're actually from, he's from Texas, I'm from Texas.
Yeah.
You're from a small, that I didn't even hear of.
I am.
Or Texas, right?
Or city,
Texas. And you were one out of, you went to a casting call and you were one out of 10,000
kids. 10,000
kids. That got the job.
I was actually just right over there at Netflix watching the Legacy of Whitetail Deer Hunter movie.
That's what you were auditioning for, right?
And it's actually coming out March 16th, I'm
right.
Sure. Yep.
And you had no previous acting experience.
No previous acting experience.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. How different is LA from Texas?
Oh, so different, so different. Yeah, it's crazy up here.
Right.
Crazy drivers.
Yeah, I agree with him on that.
Okay, that's awesome. Well, before we get too far, I wanted to go ahead and take a look at a clip from tomorrow's episode.
So, kids, we have a little family business to discuss.
You're pregnant?
No.
We're getting a puppy?
No.
I'm not sure I care.
Starting next Monday, I'm going to take a full-time job at the church.
Who's going to take care of us?
Well, nothing will change in the morning. I'll make breakfast, take you both to school. Then after school, you'll come home, do your homework, watch TV, play with your toys till I come home around 6 o'clock.
Well, why can't Meemaw take care of us?
She's not the person you think she is.
George?
You're really gonna leave these two alone?
Yes.
That's a brave choice.
Oh. Oh, you guys funny. Are fun as
that
a family.
Was.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, Georgie warns that, you know, that it's dangerous. How much trouble do you guys get in when they leave you? When the mom leaves to go to church, how much trouble do you guys get into?
Actually, I'm at football practice.
Oh,
so just
I'm
me and
out
Sheldon.
Of this.
Okay, and how much trouble do you guys? And you're twins, you and Sheldon. How much trouble do you get into?
Actually, so there's a part. It's the main part that I cannot give away.
Right.
It's the big thing, but it does have to do with Meemaw.
Meemaw gets involved.
That's the hint.
All right.
That's the hint.
Right.
Okay.
And are you guys allowed to watch Big Bang Theory?
I don't, because I'm too young.
I'm allowed, but I don't really watch TV. I'm an outside kid.
And you're in TV. That's hilarious.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. It was so good to meet you guys. Thank you so much for coming in. Thank you, Snowflake,
thank you.
As well. You can catch new episodes of Young Sheldon Thursday nights at 8:30 on CBS. And you can see the cast live at Paleyfest Wednesday, March 21st at the Dolby Theatre in L.A. They'll be joined by the cast of The Big Bang Theory. For tickets, go to DolbyTheatre.com/Paleyfest.
Thank you, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.